Being a bitch up tonight. I tried to get in it and I couldn't.
Your fast friend.
So I threw my drink in her face.
Yo, I'm going back to New York. Where I take shots with the owners after I beat bitches up.
You toggle sound like a monkey. Like this. She was like, oh my God,
listening to everybody else and you're not listening to me. I hang out with everyone from Long Island. I'm friends with everyone from Long Island.
Jenny, am I not right about this?
I want to be cool with everybody here. I don't want to fight with you guys.
You ran your mouth to my best friends.
To who? I want to know their names.
J420, Joey Yanks, Bill.
J420, I'm here. I'm having this experience with you guys.
You're not having with us.
I'm going to be here forever.
You want to get your ass beat, you get your ass beat. You can stay, get your ass beat.
But that's...
You can stay, get your ass beat.
Okay.
You can stay, get your ass beat.
All right.
Plain and simple.
Okay.
If you're not going to fight me back, I'm going
to
swing. Sleep with one eye open.
I'm going to
make you sweat it out. I'm going to make you sweat it out.
Okay.
I see her in the gym, and she's throwing out combos.
In the face?
Oh! So I have an idea of what Angelina's about to go through.
Sweat it, bitch.
Yeah.
I got you. Don't worry.
This bitch Angelina was telling Ronnie and Sammy that you were talking about Paulie because he's drunk.
Angelina said that? Angelina, what were you saying about me talking about Paulie? Why is my conversation even being brought up, though?
Don't yell at me, honey. Don't.
Why don't you like me? Because I came to you as a woman and told you about your man. For someone that begged to, like, all the girls in the house, if you know something, tell me.
Right in your face right now.
Yeah. Oh, I'm a sexual. Three guys in a hot tub.
I kind of want to talk to you.
About what?
The note.
Do you want to come talk to me in the living room? What does that look like? I have my own issues. Sam didn't even acknowledge me. She won't even look at me. She's not saying anything. It's very awkward, and I'm not going to say anything. Something I think I'd ever done before in my life is, like, chew my pride back and apologize. So I am sorry, Sam. Oh, thank you.
I don't normally do this, but I'm sorry. You didn't even look at me. That's what prissy girls do. I used to beat girls up like that in high school.
You wanna go outside right now? Well, fucking go right outside.
First of all,
don't ever put your fucking hand in front of my fucking face. You wanna take this shit outside?
Like, are you kidding me? We're in a cab.
I didn't wanna cheat on my boyfriend.
You got with Paulie last night.
Well, I know what I did last night. I didn't kiss him. I will call the cops on you if you call again, or I will take the next flight out to New York to beat your ass.
Voicemail?
The are you talking about a voicemail? Because we have about 20 beautiful 6'4" guys outside our door. So are you the nasty bitches out there? I'm sure Nicole's gonna get it in down here, all right? So at the end of the day, you're just a loser as it is, and you're a drunk skank with no job. So get it through your head, all right?
When you left crying, Ron made out with two girls and put his head in between a cocktail waitress's breasts.
Boing. Of Snook and Jenny. Hello?
Ironically, Sam answered the phone, and I'm like, oh, no.
Did you leave me a note? Yeah.
Did I what?
Leave me a note. Just say yes or no.
No.
Please be honest.
What are you talking about, A?
Bring me back to home. I can't leave by myself. Call me up by right now. Get back
Jenny, she's like, I'm about to fight the girl that you're with right now. I'm just like, what?
Go and beat somebody up right now.
When he comes in here, I'm punching him in the face.
Congratulations, the robbery was committed. You're a little upset right now.
Whoa.
Oh,
whoa. What are you
club?
Oh, whoa, you need to chill the down.
I'm him.
To chill the out.
Get off me.
Chill the out of here.
Get
you,
off me.
Are you gonna punch me in the face?
He kicked me out of the club.
All right, so I'm punching
you in the face.
Get
off me.
Punch me in the face.
Oh.
Upstairs at Karma, there's no bathrooms. If you're like myself, you can't make it downstairs. You make your own bathroom.
Don't tell anybody!
No one's looking at you!
Stop it!
Oh, God.
I warded it down. It doesn't smell anymore.
So embarrassing.
How are you gonna get that yourself?
Supposedly it's light.
Ew, it's so dirty. It could be this hard to have sex.
That's my romance. Toys.
These
presents are out there.
Holy.
Ew! And Nicole are going to walk into this mushroom and disinfect the whole thing.
Very good.
Pull
to
your mouth.
Oh, what?
It's an alien print.
It's probably like this.
Magnum wrapper. Vinny's.
Ah!
Burn
out! Me and Jenny decided to save one of the lobsters. So Jenny gets a bowl of water. She brings it into the room. We'll keep it as a pet. And, you know, we'll feed it and save it. I'm not sure what lobsters eat, but I think they eat like insects or something. So I was gonna feed them like worms.
You grab one side, I grab the other.
Ah! Oh no, it's upside down.
He's gonna drown.
They live in water.
What the hell did you do?
We're trying to save it.
You're not gonna save it, bro.
It goes in salt water, you idiot.
Charlie's dead. Charlie's dead. Charlie's freaking dead now.
I am like a praying mantis. After I have sex with a guy, I will rip their heads off.
Let the party begin, bitch.
Because I have a bad habit of playing little emotional games with men.
Is it a girl?
That's definitely a girl. I see her out of the car. All I see is big fake boobs, black hair with blonde streaks. You can tell she's a little bit high maintenance.
Everybody's not here yet.
No, everybody's not here. You still got a little choice. Who you want to live with?
Hi.
Hi, honey.
Why don't you put some down, sweetheart? Just put some stuff down for a second. Take a load off. What's your name?
Jwoww.
Jwoww?
Yeah.
Not hating on the girl, but you can just say your real name. I don't say, hey, what's up? My name is Vwoww.